You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. New creature discovered. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. Accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Transmissions from other life pods.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Blueprint acquired. Beep, beep. 30 seconds. Blueprint acquired.
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Department distress call playing back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Thank you.
The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database. battery intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing.
Plan pre-recorded distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.